Well, earlier this morning, or one person is hospitalized following a house fire earlier this morning on Lindale Drive. Wichita Falls firefighters arrived at the house to find thick smoke coming from the inside. The cause of the fire is currently unknown, but it's thought to have started in the kitchen. The one injury resulted from smoke inhalation. Otherwise, no other injuries have been reported.